know, we needed to play well today. You want to win a series and end the year getting ready to go to the playoffs. So we played well, got good pitching out of all the pitchers, from Millie all the way through. Luke Aleknovich finished it out. Timely hitting, all the older guys, all the senior on senior day guys played well, came through. Joe Giacchino came up with a big three-run homer.
They pitched great, filling up the zone, understanding that we, you know, we had a cushion. They just filled up the zone. Everyone that came in pitched very well, I thought. Coleman, Vila, I mean, like, everybody that came in filled up the zone. That's all you could ask as a person playing in, you know, on defense. It's great to see strikes. It makes it easier to play defense. It makes it easier, on the other hand, to swing the bats. So we got efforts from both sides, and it was great. As always, entering the tournament, you want some momentum. And today, getting the series, grabbing the series, second win is crucial going forward. You don't want to go in flat. I mean, it is a new season, but the bottom line is you want to go in with a win and some fire in your bats. And that's what we had today. Everyone contributed. It was a team win all around.
Then he's an open stance, and he closes off extreme, and he likes the ball out over the plate, and he got a hanger of a breaking ball, and you know, we've been talking over the last month about being able to handle that pitch and to drive that pitch, and he did a good job, and you know, the rest was you know, two-run homer.
It was an off-speed. It was a curveball, and it was down. I kind of golfed it, I think, if I remember right. It was kind of down, so I lifted it, and it was a great feeling. It was actually really humbling when I was around the base. I'm like, wow, that was pretty cool. Like, I really felt like it was an honor. So
seniors have to perform for your team to play well and to win. And you know, he's the catalyst. He's our leadoff guy, center fielder. So he's had a great career, and it's a great way to go out on senior day. And no better of a young guy to receive, you know, such an honor as Joe coming up with a big home run. So that was exciting, and I'm happy for him.
I'm so happy for all those guys. I mean, some of which I've been here for 5 years with. I mean, most of which four, but either way, it's been a chunk of our lives, a considerable amount of time that we spent together here, and it's just been a great run. And it's probably been the best, most memorable 5 years of my life.